Nigerians eat tomatoes and they love it.
Losing 50% of what we produce is not a joke.
Plastic crates and refrigerated trucks, it has actually reduced our losses to nearly nothing.